My name is Tony Rizzo, a photographer, professional photo reporter. I've been published in a dozen of photo books on my work, and I'm here to teach you how to develop your black and white films. Okay, as you can see, we can compare this.
Show it to us here.
These negatives.
Yes.
With
show
this
us
one.
The other one.
With this one. And this one, it looks a bit brighter, richer, and cleaner. This one instead, it looks a bit flat, dull basically. And this has been developed and treated in a laboratory outside. This one instead has been done by hand at home. And why we got this kind of difference? Because basically when you do on your own, you use fresh chemicals, the right temperature, the right water, the right time. Everything is mastered by you. And this gives back you quality. It may be a bit more expensive at the very beginning, but the lasting of this negative, it will be a treasure of your nephews, basically. And when you're gonna print this one, you're gonna have such a variety of choice of paper to get some results that you will be impressed, because we have different degree of black, gray, and white, which will help you to build up the proper print. In the other one, instead, they just cut the edges. You can see they are completely flat, and the results of it won't be nice to see in a dark room.